About here, the water should be checked whether it's well treated and good for consumption. So the water to be taken to the tank should be water which is potable, which can be used even for drinking. Now, and this place was also bad. These are all broken.
Because it's abandoned, means
as far as I am concerned, of course, the minister came here with a view of commissioning the project. I refused to receive the project because I saw so many things. When you look at the fire, what was there was shoddy work. The work was incomplete. The quality of wood, because the timber you're seeing is there, those rails were meant for security, so that in case maybe you get maybe headache, something of that kind, someone would be prevented from falling into the water. But what was here, those rails are too short. So everything that was here, the project was 2,207,000,000 and some thousands of shillings.
The government is trying to spend money for the community, but we have people who are not giving the services.